evening of the shooting, Pastor Bill Mullett invited our crew into the Chardon Assembly of God. It was a very emotional evening, to say the least. I sat down with Pastor Bill to talk about how the year has been since and how the community is trying to heal. Pastor Bill, it's very nice to see you again. The last time I was here, it was a very, very sad day.
Yes, it was.
How's the year been for you?
As I look at the students, especially, we have the youth group here, and as I hear students talking about what took place a year ago, the students are still shaken. They're still shaken by it. And I know for a fact that, you know, when other tragedies have happened around the country, that each and every time it shakes them up again, it brings back memories. They've told me nightmares. It's been a rocky year. But yet at the same time, on the positive side, we've also seen a lot of healing.
Describe for me how the different denominations came together.
Any kind of differences that would normally maybe be looked at, all of the churches, they just laid them aside and focused on people, trying to meet their needs, just be there for people. And that is really, it's very extraordinary.
What do you hope happens in the future?
The thing that I think about the most and that I pray for the most is that somehow the blessing that God gave us in being able to be here at a time like this, to be able to touch these young folks' lives, is that maybe that can make a difference for the rest of their life. That it won't just be something that was here for a time and a tragedy, but it can really be something that can be long-standing and affect the rest of their life.
Of course, there have been all kinds of messages and posts.